Ariadne. I mean, Senator Amidala. I didn't know you were still on Coruscant.
I'm on my way to the starport now.
Heading back to Naboo, Senator?
Yes. The Supreme Chancellor has given me his blessing to host a peace conference in Theed. Delegates from both the Republic and the Confederacy will be attending.
First step toward a ceasefire, that may be.
So I hope. If you will excuse me?
If you need some help.
I'll be sure to call.
Master Yoda, Master Kenobi, Anakin, Ahsoka, welcome. What is this mystery you've brought back from Geonosis?
This droid's memory banks contain data on the identity of whomever was controlling that battle droid factory.
We need to decode that information as soon as possible. If General Grievous and the Separatists were not to blame, we may have a new threat on our hands.
I suggest the droid be taken to the Tech Citadel. There we can learn more about its origins.
Agreed. But we must be mindful. If our hidden enemy knows we have this machine, they may be willing to go to great lengths to stop us from uncovering its secrets.
An air speedo is waiting for you outside the temple. You can use it to take the droid to the Tech Citadel.
The bounty hunter is escaping.
You've got moves. I'll give you that.
Do not allow Bane to flee. We need that droid. Don't lose it.
Over, Bane. Who hired you?
Somebody who doesn't want you messing with their business. If he can't have the droid, you can't have it.
No!
He's getting away!
Forget Bane. The droid is more important than his wretched hide.
TD, can you hear me?
What a mess. Maybe the slicers in the Tech Citadel will be able to pull something from its memory core.
Well done. You thwarted Bane's attempts to take the droid. But this mystery has only deepened. It's going to take some time for our technicians to decompile that droid's memory core. The information we need is buried deep inside it. You can use this opportunity to explore Coruscant. Keep an eye out for anyone who may need the help of a Jedi Knight. The temple holds many secrets. Seek them out, and you will gain great knowledge.
The Force is with me.
I need your assistance escorting someone to the Jedi Temple. Representative Binks from Naboo has arrived for a meeting with the Council. Keep him safe. You will find him waiting at the taxi rank.
I'm all set.
We must concentrate our minds on the task at hand.
Nisa glad, cause some nasty Nikto creeps be following Nisa from the spaceport, looking to do some punching, crunching. Wish I gotta go. Oi, oi! Nikto's are fighting Nisa! Look out! Nisa can't fight them!
Yeah.
Lisa don't think that's all of them. More be coming, you betcha.
Feel that?
Ugly creepo, just keep on coming! There'll be too many of them! You are my muy, muy hero! Thanks for protecting me, sir. Without you, sir, it'd be a sorry story! Nearly there. There be Jedi Temple. Misa be safe from here, Okiday. Thanks to Yusa for saving Misa.
It seems the Separatists are using their thugs to intimidate us. We will not allow that. You did well to protect Representative Binks. Ah, you have returned. Good. Our slicers at the Tech Citadel have finished analyzing the droid's memory core. What they have discovered is troubling.
It appears that TD-54 had a complete set of control commands for the battle droid factory on Geonosis. Someone was using it to build a new army of war machines.
The identity of that person was corrupted and lost. We do not know who wanted those battle droids or where they were taken.
Our only lead is the name of the TD-54's previous owner, Jabba the Hutt.
The Hutt crime lord lives on Tatooine. You must go there and find out what he knows.
You're welcome.
Head to the landing zone to secure a ship.
All in a day's work.
This planet may be far out on the rim, but the Jedi Order must still protect it. Be mindful of anyone who may ask for your assistance. The Hutt crime lord Jabba is here on Tatooine. He was the last owner of the droid you recovered. He must know why it was on Geonosis. Jabba the Hutt has a private box at the Mos Espa Podrace Arena. I suggest you look for him there.
Nothing can stop me.
Jikung Jidai si windy to insta toonsta. Chubadu Guancha Doma Tomasi Kore San. Choya Pachuba Nagawata.
Investigating this droid, we are.
It used to belong to you. Perhaps you can explain how it ended up in a separatist base on Geonosis.
Ichuba Nagani Boboduji. Wama Chesu. Oda Wis Pushi Hasa.
All right. How about a wager, then? Jedi are good with the pod racer, as Saboba there knows. How about a rematch? We win, you tell us about the droid.
And the Chuba Lusta. Haka Ochoidu Mi Pushi.
4 new slaves for the market.
What?
Chuba Wantano Bargon.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Okay, a promise is a promise. My pod racer is now purring like a loft cat. But just try to bring it back in one piece, please.
A bet is a bet, Jabba. Tell us about TD. Why was he in the droid factory on Geonosis?
The Nopa Tuta Duwanga Ji. Michi Chapa the droida and Tupuli Yamakankoda to a Shadow Collective.
The Shadow Collective? Darth Maul is behind this.
In Maul's hand, a powerful weapon, a droid army would be. Most troubling news. This is.
Where is he taking the war machines?
Ta pampa do mol kuno chito planito nabu. Haku mo choi hisap. Yasa lopa mo sutinga.
Nabu? He must be targeting Padme's peace conference.
You are correct, Jedi Knight. But you and that hot slime will not live to speak of it.
Mol Boska, his death watch truca ta crispanji.
You're done.
For a more effective attack, use the Force to knock problematic flying Mandalorians out of the air.
Thank you.
stuka ti chuba chita isa grande otosunta isa do.
This word of Naboo is troubling. Senator Amidala's peace delegation is gathering there. I fear what Darth Maul plans for them. You must go there at once. May the Force be with you.
Hello? Anybody's down there? Help me, Sun-Eating. Jedi, good, good. Get Misa down from here and I show you where the Kankers be trapping Padme. You saw very clever, Misa thinks. Oh, destroy your droid! Nosa!
A ground pound attack is powerful enough to take out a droidica's energy shields.
Yeah, muy cool stuff. Yusa gonna need best guide on Nabro, but he's not here, so Misa have to do it. That nasty creep Omar, he be here causing all kind of trouble for Padme. Jar Jar can show you where they's at. Through there Misa gotta go, but the door be jammed up. Yusa smarty hero got a way past it? Well, Yusa not getting through there walking. Darth Maul sealed it, and that door be tougher than Quadanium. Yusa be trusting Jar Jar Binks. Misa got the most amazing super plan that can never go wrong. Better get you going. Oh yeah! Watch this! See? Misa clever! Now, if Yusa can get up there and hit the button, boom, the lasers be shooting and door go bye-bye! If Yusa be looking around, Misa reckon Yusa could find things to be a la helping. Should be doing something now. Who knows? What's been happening? That thing's right. Oh, watch out! Get out of the way! Okie day. Misa had a little bitty accidenty. Didn't go how Misa thought it would. Sorry. Never be minded. How's about Misa take a shortcut down here instead? Misa got an idea. Misa can get through the tube duct into a generator room. So, Yusa be a hero clever. Opening this for us, Yusa can do. Walkie dokie, what's all the hold up? Oh! Misa end up down here. This is not the best place, no. This is the way we need to be going. Can you bust down this big door?